Trevor, under pressure, turns and fires. And this one's caught by Marvin Jones at the 39-yard line over the outstretched arms of the defense.
Scouts talk about layering the football, meaning being able to throw it over the top of the defense to your desired target. That was a terrific throw. Cam Sutton, by all intents, should have picked that ball off. But just the ability to drop that in over the top